Wanted to go inside, outside. Lamar got into that jumper. It'll be Farmar jumping it in. Great look to Lamar. He's shot by Smith.
He's going to go up and shoot the ball, and so the interior defense relaxed a bit. And there's Lamar cutting, gets the pass, the foul, and one. That's just good basketball, smart basketball, and that's where you want your smartness. You want it in your lead guard, in your backcourt. Your guards have to be the smarter of the group.
So almost 2 minutes gone in the third. Kobe on the run, setting it up. Fish sharing it. Now Lamar inside the arc. And Lamar off the dribble. 8-on-6. Lamar, nobody picked him up. He'll go to the hole and get the rolls. Lamar on the move. Powell let him well. Smith can't block it. He protected it.
Back. What's he going to end up with?
The double, the dive. Tough catch for Lamar with the left hand. How soft with that, baby? Bounce to Lamar. He's got Williams on his back. See if Lamar, with his strong side, gets the roll. Will it be there for the Lakers? The execution you're talking about. Lamar, a tough one. Got it!